Come on, baby mother, let me show you.
Dad, the thing is, are we even expecting anyone? Oh, well, I mean, I guess I gotta break it to you, but baby Mario, I'm sure you know how we have a hard time paying for the house bills, right?
Yeah, we don't have enough money on life support and child support from our freaking princess, yeah. So, what's up?
We don't have enough money to pay for the next 3 months.
Oh, crap.
So, I invited some friends to come over and live with us so that I could help pay the bills.
Wait, how many friends is some friends?
I can't tell you that, but they're not all moving in at the same time.
Oh, well, I mean, that's nice.
Well, let me show you the first one. I think you're gonna like this one.
Oh, all right.
Oh, hello, Sonic. It's been a long time.
Yeah, man, it's been a while. Come on, give me a high five.
Woo!
Why would you invite a hedgehog to live with us, Uncle Mario?
Yeah, much less a blue one.
Okay, emergency family meeting. Baby Mario, Sonic is living with us, whether you like it or not.
Dad, I just don't want a rodent living with us.
That is rude. It's true. Look at him. He's blue and he's furry. What else is up? Oh, you know that we need help paying the house bills.
Yeah, so why don't I just get a job?
Well, you know I'm trying to set you up for success with your landscaping business.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
Well, what about Grandpa Yoshi? He's doing nothing.
Yeah, well, he's retired.
And that means he can't help pay the bills.
No, he's the one paying for your car.
Oh, damn, all right. Well, anyways, is that all that you want to say in the family emergency meeting?
No.
Well, anyways, guys, Luigi, as I'm sure you know, other people are coming to live at our house because we don't have enough money to pay for the bills. I'm working alone as a plumber, and Luigi, you're staying here as a housewife, and Grandpa Yoshi, well, you're doing frankly nothing.
Yeah, I told you. Why don't you do something? I know you can work at McDonald's.
No, baby Mario. He's not working at McDonald's. Anyways, look. Sonic is coming and he brought his son Silver.
Silver's not his son.
Well, don't worry about it. Anyways, don't you have to go do something today?
You have to go buy you guys your Christmas gifts, but I don't want to go alone.
Why not? I don't want to die. What are you going to die for?
It doesn't matter. Look, baby Luigi, you're coming with me.
Wait, I don't want to go.
You're coming with me anyways.
What the hell did you do to my car?
I'm sorry. I didn't know you weren't supposed to drive on the left side of the road.
I'm sorry. You scratched the right wheel on the left side of the road? How the hell did you do that?
I don't know. I was going to McDonald's. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Look, my Christmas present, just fix up my wheel, please.
And the bumper. You fucked that up, too. Come on, let's go.
All right, baby Luigi, you wanna know why I'm bringing you with you to Target?
Sure, I guess. Why are you bringing me to Target?
Look, I had a weird dream thing last night, and pretty much I was told by three ghosts that I'm gonna die on the road on 400 by a semi-truck or something.
Oh, that must really suck.
So are you gonna bring me to kill me?
Wait, no!
I'm just bringing you so I can drive the legal speed limit.
Wait, why is driving the speed limit dependent upon me?
Oh, because Dad would kill me if he knew that I was going like 70 with you in a 40.
Oh. Why don't you just go 40 normally?
You know, I didn't think about that. Well, I ain't going fast. Anyways, get your ass down. Fuck, I didn't put the key in.
Damn it. Yeah.
All right, we ball. Put your seatbelt on. Yeah. Yeah, oh wait, hold up, got that blinker.
When you reach like this, you're trying to forecast every day's gonna rain. Made a brick, do a brick, gang, whip up shit, bitch, pure cocaine. Yeah, from the streets, but I got a little sis, but I had to go cook no brain. Cook no brain, I ain't worried about you, I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing. My thing, bought a brand new shoes, taught to kick rocks.
Alright, baby lady, we're here already.
Where did you decide to take us? Wait, we're at Target? Why did you take us to Target?
Bro, you know I ain't going back to Walmart after I saw that kid peeing with his pants all the way down in the urinal.
That's true. Yeah, I guess we should go.
I wonder why I should get Baby Luigi. Baby Luigi, what do you like for manga?
I really don't care. Just don't get me My Hero. I hate this show.
It's kind of hot. Right. You know what? I think I'm going to just get you some One Punch Man.
That's cool with you.
There's a lot of options to choose from. Oh, you know what? I think I'm gonna get my dad something Sonic related, you know? Maybe get him this action figure. I think he'll like this. I'm wondering. Uncle Luigi doesn't have anything to defend himself with. He needs a Nerf gun, and they're on sales. I think I'm gonna get him this one.
Baby Mario, these aren't gifts that you wanna get me or your parents or my dad. This is stuff you wanna get for yourself. Although I won't lie, this is kind of cool. Furthermore, if you ask me, I don't think my dad really deserves the right to bear arms.
Man, what makes you say that?
There's a reason Uncle Mario has replaced all the knives in the house with plastic knives. Imagine what my dad would do with a gun. I don't think that'd be a good idea.
Right. Well, I'm taking the gun, bro.
Yeah, well, you know what? I think that we did good. What do you think, Baby Luigi? Mario, you bought a bunch of self-gifts disguised for gifts for me and our family. And you forgot to even buy Grandpa Yoshi a gift. Thank God I threw in the Reese's Pieces last second.
It was for Grandpa Yoshi?
Baby Mario, you're terrible. You're terrible at life. Like, what the hell is this?
Honestly, I don't even know, man. I tried my best. But buckle up. I'm about to head out.
Baby Luigi, I have this odd feeling we're going to find another stranger in our house.
Yeah, I get that. It's probably one of Dad's friends to help pay with the rent.
Look, come on, Baby Mario. It can't be that bad. I don't think Dad invited that many people. You don't know my dad. As for your dad, probably only invited like a couple people, but my dad could have invited anyone. Wait a minute, but it's only just Sonic here right now.
I'm not going to hold you, Mario. Working at Sonic sucks.
Yeah, I would imagine. The food there is pretty awful.
Yeah, it is pretty bad.
Oh, hey, look, your kids came back.
Baby Mario? So, is Sonic the only person that you invited?
Well, no, not exactly. Baby Mario, I do have to tell you, paying the bills has not been going very good so far.
Yeah, I know, I can tell based on your reaction inviting this blue hedgehog, damn furry, into the house.
So who else did you invite? Oh, well, I invited a bunch of my, my high school friends.
Dad, how many friends did you have in high school? Please tell me.
Check the door. That should be them.
Who else did he invite? Oh, come on.
Why, Dad? Why?
You must have had a lot of friends in high school.
Yeah, I did.
Do I have to share a bed with any of them?
I don't think so.
Oh, thank goodness. Okay. I'm cool with that.
Sorry, Mario! Hello, guys!
Well, hello, all of y'all. It's been a while since I've seen you. It's so good to be reunited. I cannot wait to be able to spend time with y'all in the new house!
Admit it, Mario, you just want our money!
I do need help financially.
Yeah, well, I'm broke too anyways. I guess we can help out.
Brother from a brother.
Yeah, brother from a brother.
Yeah.
Baby Luigi, they bought right into the house.
I can see. I have eyes.
This is gonna end up horribly. That thing is gonna shed everywhere. And Sonic? Oh, dear God.
Well, at least his newest game was good.
Shut up.
Where's that damn fourth Chaos Emerald?